Mike, for me, it's going to be Kasey Kahne at Red Bull Toyota, that number four car. He's been flat flying. I mean, this guy was second last week, and he's qualified eighth for today. He loves the Charlotte Motor Speedway, likes that high line. Kasey Kahne, man, I think he can win this thing.
You know, an interesting stat about Kasey Kahne since the beginning of the chase, he's accumulated 144 points. Believe it or not, that's more than eight.
That's pretty stout.
Chasers, and obviously he's been pretty good here in Charlotte too. He's with Dave Burns right now. Dave?
And Mike, he's had just about the fastest car all weekend long while the sun was up, and then qualifying came and it didn't seem like your car was as good. You still start eighth. Any concerns as the temperatures go down, Kasey?
Well, we were a little bit looser that night and didn't put the lap down. I think we could have ran, so it was still at speed for as loose as I was. So I think we're in good shape. We had really good practices with the Red Bull Toyota, and we'll see how tonight goes. This race, so many different scenarios and things play out that hopefully we're in the right spot at the right time and have that track position late.
Three Charlotte wins, four if you count the All-Star win. What is it you get about this place, Kasey?
Keeping your speed up, keeping your momentum up. You know, how do you do that? And we've been able to do it a lot here for whatever reason, but, you know, that's how you have to. If you can keep your speed up here and not use a lot of brake and slow the car down, you usually can go pretty fast.
Mike, you mentioned it. Even though he's not in the chase, only four guys have scored more points than him since it started this year.
Yeah, he's been incredibly strong. Thank you, Dave. And, well, this is a racetrack that has been on the circuit for decades. And